Hello everybody, this is Peach Shampoo on the mic. And I have terrible news. I have switched my personality with somebody else. Okay. This is not really Peach Shampoo, but I have learned that I was from this guy right here. His name is Kido. Oh, look at that. You know, Peach is a great character. So lively. Oh shoot. You know, I actually really want to see Elliot take this. It may be the Peach bias, but hey.
It's a little biased, you know.
A little bit. I'm sorry. Alright, I like Peach. I think she's a great character. I've always loved her since I was 5, etc, etc.
Yeah, how do you feel about this matchup?
I feel like this matchup sucks so much! And I want to die because I lost this matchup in Losers. The most... Fox is so technical, but at the same time, just so good. He does so much percent, and he has the fastest button inputs and ability to recovery. Yeah, I mean, FOD is also not exactly against Fox. It's definitely something that Fox likes still. If you're a Fox, you like every stage. I really don't think you even have to be that great. You just have to be, like, consistent. You'll love every stage. You have no bad stage. Peach doesn't either. In my honest eyes, I don't think Peach has a bad stage. It's just people make their bad stages for them. But Fox, you can't really do that. You can make a bad stage if you're, like, abysmal. No, it's not going to be a forward air. It's probably going to be, if anything, it's going to be an up throw nair. To close a stock. Wow, I heard that from here. So Dane literally just like, yes! Yeah, he like, yes. I heard that from here, I'm not even kidding. Like, he's right, they're right behind us. Oh, okay, I don't. Yeah, I heard that. I was like, what? I've never seen him so alive.
I've never felt so alive.
Yeah, right? Pork chops twice.
Yes. Pork chops twice today.
Yeah.
Really soft.
Crazy, actually, if anything. Zidane's making his way up. Now, can he do this in a national is the question. You know, he really needs to get that person matchup, yeah. But now, you know, can he adapt mid-set in a national? Again, I'm going to doubt him for now until I see it. Just because I think that's a more safe option for me and for him. Because... honestly, it lights a fire under his butt. It lights a fire under everybody's butt. If you say,
I don't think you can do better like you do here, somewhere else.
They go, oh yeah? Try me. Nope. If that was a stitch face, either way, I don't think he would have put anything out, unfortunately, because this matchup is wet booty. Anyways, back on the matchup, though. I'm not sure what made Elliot get grabbed, but scenario there would probably be some move into grab from Fox. I think both of these players use dash dance very minimally. I could be wrong. Oh, I hate this game. Oh, I love this game. That is a shine, my friend. That is what it does. Okay, see here, if it was a mud. No, I'm just kidding. That's an awful thing to say. Okay, after a grab. Oh man, chain grabs in this game is actually like significantly harder than you expect because
So Dane looks at Elliot.
What? What? How dare you?
So now it's definitely even from that. Yeah.
Oh, it's even
up. Yeah, it is even. Nah. I'm done.
That did not kill. No. Alright, so, yeah, definitely looking pretty good for Elliot now. He's pretty even. He's got some stable ground, it looks. Just needs a little bit more of a punish game. I mean, I'm seeing, like, little hits here and there. I mean, to be fair, he is, like, traveling major, like, light year distances for Fox here. Somehow still making it back on stage. Could use... It is scary. He could not expect... Look at his face, that's so funny. Honestly speaking, it may not be the case, but Elliot's not really edge guarding this guy. As much as it's not easy, there's definitely ways to do it. There we go. Falling up air. Yeah, falling up air. Very, very, very cocky character, I want to say. Fox. Yeah, because it's like that up air. It's so consistently it's such a confident looking move. Like when someone goes and short hops and up airs you as you're like, sitting at the ground, it's so cocky. It looks so cocky. Like it's like
I feel like
it's so angry.
You
could be the nicest player, still looks cocky. I'm saying.
But I was talking about Pop Fox Thunder, how Fox can do everything.
Yeah.
And I really think that it's so player dependent, their play style.
Mm-hmm.
And you can just see who that person is through how they play. Their character, but Fox.
I will say that Fox is such a fast character that he'll never be perfected by a human being. So, for the benefit of the doubt, that just means that we're never going to get Brawl Meta Knight, which is great. Because technically, Fox would be Brawl Meta Knight if anyone could be ever perfect. And there are certain characters that definitely reward not being perfect. I want to say Sheik.
Yeah.
Doesn't necessarily reward you for being perfect. It necessarily rewards you for being fundamentally solid. Same thing with Ganondorf. Jeez. Oh, well, goodbye. See you later. Alligator win. Bye-bye. Wow, see you later. Alright, so... Oh, Elliot definitely did not... Okay, here's the problem. I understand what he was doing. I do that quite a bit. I grab a turnip, I go off stage, and I try to get him. Right? Pretty solid. Don't do that against a Fox that actually knows what you're doing. Especially, you see Armada do it because, Armada is Armada. He has the ideas in there, around him, on his toes. He has ideas everywhere. However, here, it's not necessarily going to be the same case. It was a good attempt, though.
I think you could have back attacked on that because that back air. I aired on
it. It could, but push comes to shove, I think that would have traded. Believe it or not, it's actually not that it's traded. It's pretty good. It's not that just traded. Actually, funny story. I was thinking about this. I just saw that umbrella, and... it seems like Zidane's not platform counting, but really using that platform to his advantage. If Elliot can use Peach's up B to a no impact land on the top platform with that up B and do that more often, and he can actually cover that space by himself and not be cut. That's actually the counter platform cancel. I mean, counter platform camp. Sorry. Jeez. But yeah, he could really do that. I think he could really use that tech. It's not the best tech, as it's a little slow in frames, but it definitely does the job if you have the right reads, which I think Elliot does have. Seeing from this fight right now, not so much. Okay, good name. Pretty good read. Things
are dangerous. That's solid. Elliot is still down one stock.
Yeah.
Zidane.
Against Fox.
Against Fox, especially.
Really good.
Avoid that situation.
Really good. Amazing awareness. Maybe. I would argue that he just kind of needs to play out the neutral really, really carefully. Oh, there we go. Unless he's winning neutral, obviously. They look like they're having a good time, though.
Today definitely looks like he's enjoying himself. I think he's probably made
Elliot's laughing. Yeah. It's really surprising. I mean, because I think, like, Grand Finals, I think, oh, tension, oh, no. But, of course, I've been in many Grand Finals for a different game, and let me tell you, it's not fun for me. Got many games, like, illegal ones and Skullgirls.
Now, I've seen it a lot, but Ellie and Smash DI's up air so consistently, and it's just...
But besides that last one...
Yeah, it's such a good way to neutralize one of Fox's major kill moves on Peach. So he has to, like,
Well, Nair is frame 3 and beautiful, so yeah, there's that.
Nair is beautiful as
peach. But like I was saying, yeah, he did not SDI that last up air in Yoshi. So that was one problem there. I mean, he couldn't. The second hit already hit him. I think the second hit only hit him, actually. Nope. Definitely no chain grab there. He could have easily went ahead and down smashed the Dane's approach because of that platform. Yeah, like, there's a lot of spacing that Elliot's doing well, but not executing or thinking maybe about a certain move that could really benefit his spacing. Because, like, he's really trying not to get hit. I really want to learn how to use that so much more consistently. That was a great reverse barrier, even though it didn't lead to anything. So, it's like, oh, wow, that just perfectly placed you there, just for my Nair. Some crazy awareness from Zidane right here. Look at this. He had the right idea. No, he tried to jump from the chime. He had the right idea, but definitely not the right execution there. I guess he didn't really.
I mean, technically, come from.
A lot is they're
constantly getting caught in a lot of their actual, like, executions, too. You should see, like, every time they're trying to fly off a platform, it's not exactly going their way. Or they whiff moves that are rather important and don't capitalize off their own neutral, but... I don't think they're much of making any mistake more than they're actually just playing it out very safe and very high level, which is technically how it's really supposed to be. Punishes are supposed to end, but not always. Oh, see, double shield. Yeah, these nerves are getting to some of them right now. Some of their options are not. Good dash dance there, but didn't read that he was just gonna stand still. That's another problem, though. He's feeling a little. I mean, both players are. Ironically, or coincidentally, actually, feeling locked out by each other, it looks. Now, Elliot is going in hard. Oh, the tech flub I was talking about. Turn around, grab is the tech, kind of, right? Kind of. See, Zidane feels really locked out at the moment, loses a stock to that feeling.
Elliot takes this tournament, this weekly. Mm-hmm. Zane looking down, he's thinking about what he needs to do, what map he's going to go to, he's taking the second. It's important. I don't do this, but I feel like you should have to take more time to
I mean, yeah, of course.
Get those thoughts together. Zane did not. He knew exactly what he wanted to do. He felt like, oh,
okay.
No save, no ceiling. 7 exactly. So, I mean, he was at 72% or something before that up air, and that took it.
That's definitely going to happen here in PS2, yeah.
Definitely the stage that they wanted. And Elliot is on point with his up air SCS.
Not only that, but he definitely has to be on point. If he can win neutral and he can get the 0 to deaths, he doesn't even have to worry about up airs. So in the best case scenario here, it would be that Zidane not only runs into most of the moves Elliot's putting out, which is a general, you know, Peach thing, you know, they're throwing out big hitboxes hit people sometimes. There we go. That's a stitch face. It is scary, however, remember we're talking about Zidane. Okay, you know, this is the second one I saw today. Just all around me are familiar faces, and you just see it die. Yeah, it's all funny. Just kidding. No, I played. I actually pulled so many in mini games. It was really awful. I realized that I'm like, every time I play you, I get like two stitch races. What's happening? What's happening? I could have used those in tournament, by the way. Thanks.
I don't have good luck. Alright, so they're both at. Ooh, that was a good call out.
Really good, yeah.
Zidane, just. I want to see a reset.
Okay, he's really thinking.
Elias is not gonna let him do it. They have to take that time. He had to see. I don't think he likes the transformation. Can't really do much on it.
This is the only transformation that actually kind of worked towards Peach's advantage sometimes. Believe it or not. Every other? Not at all. It will never work to your advantage unless you find a miraculous little angle that can be maybe exploited. And in general, you don't want to be on the stage. Don't get on the stage. Every single time you want to ban this stage over Yoshi's, I believe that Yoshi's is a significantly better stage for Peach. Or, well, for the players that play Peach, because they really want to get in, I guess. Ooh. He fell into it. Just watching that makes me fill up my own tech. Oh, wow. Yeah, never jump. Buffer roll, but jump. Just don't jump. That is probably not the thing you want to do. If anything, honestly, if I was him in that situation and I actually had perfect tech and I was actually playing, you know, don't want to go hindsight here, but I would have waved dash back, grabbed the ledge, and I would use one of the options.
You know, I feel like you should forget to do that.
Especially now. Because of Leffen. Because of Leffen himself. He literally showed, like, he went, hey, Peaches, look, you guys get options. And they're like, oh, but, like, where were these this whole time?
You forget that on the first floor there's a stock.
Ooh.
This is, he's trying to fish for something useful.
His chances for a better turnip are lowering little by little. It's stalizing. It actually stales. You're going to start seeing only happy faces eventually. See, everyone that isn't a dot eyes, that isn't a winky face, and that isn't a stitch face, were you doing? No! Oh, I'm sorry, headphone users. I'm so sorry. I was like, the thing you were fishing for, and you don't even take the time to understand what you pulled. Oh, God. No, don't do this. Okay.
If you lose, this is the last explanation. If you lose, he's going to be knocked out, but if he wins, he's going to lose the bracket.
Did not down smash fast enough.
I feel like he should be laser camping and try to fish the down smash.
I think he's already at kill percent and he's not worried more about that more than a flub from Elliot. That was not a wave dash. Both times, no wave dash out of shine. See, Elliot's trying to go for his, like, safeness. Nice. Yeah, Zidane is extremely nervous and is very evident.
Should have upgraded the stretch, but he does it, and then Zidane resets the bracket. Good stuff to Zidane.
And then Zidane is now scolding Elliot. Wow.
How did you fall into that up smash? How did you let that happen?
But he's very nervous and is very evident on his play currently. Will Elliot tilt? Hopefully, we have a good set for this set too. Because I'm not here this late to see some. Bull, all right. I want to see. That's true too. I'm.
All right, so. Oh
boy.
Today does like this map, Peace Fox, and this is a low ceiling.
This is actually a higher ceiling.
Really?
Yeah, it's a higher ceiling. But Fox doesn't care. That's the difference.
That might be what I'm thinking.
Yeah, that's the difference. Fox does not care. Especially right now, like, this is the situations here. Fox has shine, and shine is a beautiful tool to stop your movement in this stage. You'll likely be able to move just as well as Peach could ever in this stage because of NILs as well. I don't think Fox is very reliable. Yeah, I don't know, whatever. Anyways, back onto the match. We just saw Elliot die.
Back to the match after some comps.
I was just contemplating, like, if or not Fox had no impact landings. That's all. Just back air, probably, when it hits.
Well, I mean, back air's a good move. Alright, so.
So here we are.
We're seeing today converge.
Here we are. Yeah.
Well.
Oh.
Playing safe.
That was not the move. Even I predicted the... But hindsight again, I'm so sorry. But I did predict that Zidane was going to go straight forward to hit Peach. The best thing you could have done is fair. Oh boy, unfortunate. Here comes a stall just to get it back on stage. And no stock from Forwardman. Although Zidane... Yep. I was about to say, any little hit now. Zidane's... Kill him. Need a little more percent from Elliot in order to actually close the stock with any move ever. Assuming edge guarding is going to be optimal. This is not looking too bright. This is looking really dim.
What do you think Elliot needs to get back?
Well, I don't think he understands right now the current situation. The current situation where Arlefin, you know, showed us those options, but it could help him come back. I mean, there's only a one-frame window for you to punish Peach in these options that I'm talking about. And I used to think that they were very mediocre, that, but this doesn't really work. It's not even close to the case. It's actually quite a good amount of options to get for Peach. In fact, that alone, if Peach players just kind of took the time to actually learn it, would probably increase her spot in the tier list. Because that's the only weakness she has, is not being able to get on that class back to stage. Oh, wow. The check chase was there, but the option select to kill was not. Neither was the read. Good at it, smash the eye. Not looking too... dim, and I eat my words immediately. Yeah. I hear this. Oh, he's going chic. I think it's just because of the FD chain grab that he. Probably from last set, he was like, well, I'm never going here ever again, so we're going chic now. Yeah, okay.
And. That was weird.
The needle has the hurt box, yeah. It's really weird. Almost sneezed. It's really weird, but it serves a purpose, if any, I guess. I don't know.
That's where he went. That's where they went. Hashtag
I don't think that's true. It's not, so he was going in. The only thing, I have a personal problem with this matchup myself. I don't know how to punish Sheik as well, but I do know how to win neutral against Sheik. It is weird of me to say that because I am a losing character in the matchup. However, I'll be able to like neutral it out, and I'll be able to like predict and pretty much protect my area, but see what Elliot needs to, and he's not doing this probably because of the like he has no refresher and hasn't really thought about who he's fighting right now. He really needs to grab that ledge when she's off stage. And I guess he's gonna do that right now. That was the better option. No down smash, do not down smash. If they SDI that down and tech on the third supposed to hit, they are back on stage, just nair. They can't crouch cancel that. They can't do anything about that. They can't SDI down or away or in and you're good. This is gonna be, nope, no large punishment. Right there, he could have just jumped and fared, which is fine. Oh boy. I am really impressed about Zidane's awareness and the matchup thing going on here now. He's yeah, he's really good. Not only that, but like right now, that the choice making that to go Sheik because of FD, it was like. That was absolutely incredible, like awareness and memory of his last play. I mean, oh wow, smiling. Well, I'm going to say that besides Elliot being just better than me in general, he's definitely phenomenal at neutral in the matchup as well. It which I can always appreciate. Nair, if they DI in, no, absolutely not, absolutely not. However, you know, considering this game, everything is possible. So maybe.
Aerials. How do they successfully fight?
Okay, so she beats everything Peach does except for Peach's fair. It has to be amazingly timed because the window of wind up and the window of it actually having hitboxes out is disproportionate. Ooh, reverse fair is the most annoying thing in the world. Grab the ledge. It should be going more in her favor. So right now she should be like, should be at two stocks. But like, let's consider the fact that these are players that were just playing Fox Peach. So right now Zidane not only has to like refresh himself as well. So did Elliot, and it looks like Elliot kind of did. It looks like Elliot's favorite stage in terms of like performance at this second right now is FD, because this is actually pretty good for Peach, especially in the way that Elliot's playing. But Sheik, normally her punishes would be absolutely gruesome. Her neutral and disjoint in general, like for example that fair, is Jigglypuff levels of not being able to deal with it for Peach. And that's another thing, angles that she can send you at. And right now, like for example, if I was Zidane right there, I would have just ledge hopped, down aired, up aired. Yeah, that's very frustrating. Very frustrating now. No more smiles, no more laughy. So there's that.
He is on that last match. If Zidane takes it, he has been taken weekly. And, you know, I don't remember last time I heard versus that Porkchop was in the crowds.
I don't remember it either, but I do know it wasn't too long ago. Not too long ago.
Switching back to Fox. Zidane wants to play the safe. He does have the comfort of two games up, but that can only be so comfortable. I still want to secure the victory.
She just like walks into the stage like, did you expect me to fall? I hate this one.
For
In this stage, honestly, I don't think Fox has any disadvantage at all. Period. Ever. You can do anything you want. It's just closing. You gain something, he loses something. That's it. There's nothing bad about it. No, he's not gonna make it. Yeah, it was way too far. Didn't even need to grab ledge. Probably could have just refreshed turnips. But again, hindsight, and I always do that. I'm sorry. Right now, oh, this is gonna be nope. Yeah, not a good idea. Just go on to the stage. Forget it.
You can tell Elliot trying to wrap it up right now. He's trying to push all his things. But today, he's keeping consistent with how he's going to play.
He's not nervous about it one bit since he's in the lead. He knows he's in the lead. He's well aware. I mean, I don't think that anyone in a higher level like this can afford. Yeah, it's just not. Don't go aggressive and like mindless when you could just be careful the entire time throughout the set and not risk. I didn't really. Oh, excuse me. I didn't really observe it, but probably. He did have his float, but Fox, that was such a cocky thing, Fox.
That's that kind of situation where it's just like, you have to accept it. You're just like, oh, well.
You could just up B and hope that he drops while you up E, to be honest. That's what I would have done. I would have been like, no, it's just up E. There's no, just try it. There's no way. Oh. Allah. Instead of going for you. Instead of going for a well-timed nair or fair, he's going for down airs while he's in sight of Fox. You can't do that. It's really scary. Oh boy. Fourth row. It's okay. We're just helping. There's a stitch face too. I might not be able to use it. Yep. Really hard. Yeah, I was just like, what? He was like, no, hit me. Definitely.
I don't want that stitch face.
Whoop. Oh, no. Oh, okay, that was going to be the meteor, if not. Is it a meteor? I think it's a meteor. I mean. Alright, we're definitely seeing. It's like a desperation from both players right now. But now, the big. Oh god, equalizer. That was a great punish by the Dane. That was amazing. Yeah, he's really fishing something out. Like, he is really in there. He's like, oh, can't catch me. Oh, can't catch me. Missed opportunity there for Zidane. Woo! Good stuffing that approach. Oh, can't get anything off of that. Zidane knows that if it's Peach, he's looking for bad DI right now for that nair. Got the nair. Yeah, I was gonna say that was really risky, if not one frame off of hitting Fox. If he like had another frame there, I think he would have gotten hit. That was crazy. Really tight window for it as it is. Oh, they're in Yoshi's, so we're gonna see maybe better approaches from Elliot. What was that? Oh, we're maybe going to see better approaching. Yes. Okay, he stuffed an approach again. Yeah, down smash is a great move. Oh, go there. I really, really, really astounded that worked. Since the hitbox was really on the other side of Peach right there, I guess the trade just was imminent to happen. Okay, wave dash back turnip. But jumped again. See, that's the problem. You can't really go in low percents for something like that. Or Fox just kind of goes, hey, I recovered fast or something. It's like I'm a floaty now. That was a really good read. That was really good. He did a little platform cancel right there, too. That was pretty sick. Sick players. Very sick players.
Oh!
That was scary, too, though. Because of Fox. He was just like, well, see, if I wait here, he can feel very... No, it would have been great for an edge guard opportunity, but it would have never killed. Yep, that took it. Really, really rooting for both of these players. I have no. Oh my gosh.
Alright, that sucks. Elliot still has to play super. I don't want to say perfect, but kind of perfect.
Right now he doesn't have that ability to like mess up as much. Sure. Yeah, he faded back. He was like, no, maybe I should. Definitely, probably a nervous thing going on, but he's not very much punishing the upbeat. More occasionally than so. Every time I have Fox off stage, I try to grab a turnip, and it's not hope it's a stitch. It's more like I throw it upwards in hopes that it'll stuff something that he's trying to cut. So I'm covering up, and then I'm letting this air, like that ledge area, be free, so he can try doing something.
Very sick.
Actually, just kidding. I covered the ledge with my Peach, anything, like a sweet spot, anything. So I can either down air or I can air. Yeah, he probably will take this game right now.
We're probably going to see D5, but can't count as being out. He has been very well too.
Ooh, the reverse back air. And the ledge tech. Wow. That was really good. So, like I was saying, with my Peach, for example, sometimes I'll grab a turnip, I'll throw it upwards, time it well, obviously, for the Fox up-B, and I'll make sure that I'm covering that ledge area, and I have moves that can do it. case it be, I can always get ready for that fox to go low and to go for the ledge and punish him accordingly. Perhaps not the most reliable way. I hope it would be. I mean, I generally thought this was the most worth and working way. But yeah. Alright, so Elliot has a bomb on a one-stock advantage. Throws the bomb away because who needs that anyway? No, he actually just missed. So we're seeing here. Oh, that was amazing spacing. I think Elliot is just really determined right now.
Elliot's got that fighting spirit.
Ooh, didn't. That was not DI'd. Again, you cannot DI something the way you're going. Or the opposite of the way you're
that's
going.
That's it. Oh man, Elliot's taking command of Vader now. Zidane is shaking his head. He's not satisfied. Elliot,
Eyes
on the killer. No, lost.
Looks like Elliot is on a roll. He doesn't even roll. He actually just spins. What am I doing? Not even good pun. Anyways. Good spacing out of this neutral too. We're back.
I say it again and again, but he has to play safer. I don't think he's laser camping enough.
And we're back on this version of the fight we were seeing before, where they're winning neutral, but they're winning neutral for like 2 seconds and then nothing is happening. So we're seeing those hits. Okay, there we go. We're seeing those one and one hits, like occasionally one hits the other, but nothing really comes out of it because they're just flying too far. Before, like Dreamland, we were seeing Zidane's crazy, crazy, crazy punishes. And we were seeing Inyoshi's, you know, these crazy punishes from Elliot himself. So right now we're definitely gonna, oh, there it goes. Onto the ledge immediately.
Really scared for Zidane. Any aerial
I mean, yes, but I'm not that scared for Zidane because his sweet spots have been on point. So, yeah. And Elliot's not covering that area of sweet spotting. He's actually kind of scared to go off stage, even though he knows that he couldn't test those move with those moves. Certainly.
Wow.
Nair and Becker.
Elliot.
That was a really good. He hoped for the best DI, and he got the worst, and that's what he wanted.
I remember. That's what Elliot did when he started making his comeback.
Ooh, that's not something you can afford in this deficit. Really good, but that was amazing smash DI. That was like the most furthest SDI I've ever seen. Good DI though.
That was scary. That was.
Oh, that was even more scary. Don't worry. I'm well shaking my leg right now. Okay. Try to get something out of that. Yeah, that was. Technically, when you see the Peach, like way too in the middle. Way too in the middle. You really gotta get that smash DI. Recover.
Yes.
And it's not stalling because eventually you'll fall. So definitely should do it. Everyone should take advantage of that little time you have. Like, oh, what just happened? Let me refresh on what just happened. Let me see what I can do to make that not happen again. Really good. Yes, that was much better punishment. He's gonna go for the sweet spot. Elliot's gonna try to like fish out something. Misses a down smash, gets extremely big punish, or a big punish on him. Back here. Did not space that properly. I think we're seeing nerves coming from these both of these players again. That was good smash DI. That was not going to. That was not going to be. That was a heartbreak to me. That was a very big heartbreak. Congratulations to Zidane. You played crazily today. You played really well.
Congrats, dude. Elliot's looking down, but he smiled.